volume up a bit.
It's not
like
engines, isn't it? It's better than having to sit in front of this one car. I might actually try and download a bus engine though, if I put it in the background.
I didn't mean that, I meant just kind of
play some music. Yeah, edit it when there's music in my phone, put some music in the background.
Yeah.
All over my phone, on my camera, in the bottom left corner, it says like how many kilobytes it's taken up. 1,800 of that. 2,000. Probably uses more, because it's like more movement than cars.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's sick. That's sick. Oh, I don't have enough to play.
Oh, I look.
Yeah, what?
What's missing? My bus. You know, London bus, it says like, it's got like a next bus stop and says like, maybe we're going to say like, roadshow around that one.
Yeah,
like, there's not that. Sweet bus. But it's serious, like, when I hold it like this, it's not really like, I'm smooth and horrible. When I put it down, it's like really smooth and nice. Long time since we stopped, isn't it?
Just bring the blue tag here, just blue tag it to the screen.
I might actually do that next time I go on the bus. I literally don't get on like a shop for a rider girl, both of us the bar from 151. Have you bought a memory card?
No,
I can't
play
the same one. I'm shame, because I've got a 4GB micro SD. But the reason I've always got so much memory is because whenever I've copied all my pictures onto my laptop, I delete them all off the phone. I've only took half the Odeon.
It's not done.
How quick was that?
This is the next
note. Oh, I'm going to go. And the yellow bar, I'm going to start it first. I'm going to look with my film and try to press the stop button.
Here it is. Oh, that's one.